Okay, so this next one is an advanced lie-in hamstring stretch. This is partner assisted and it's a compound movement targeting the hamstrings, the back of the leg. So Jasmine, I'm going to get you to lie down with both legs outstretched. Okay. I'm going to lift this leg up. So breathe in. As you breathe out, we're going to apply the stretch up to the point where you feel resistance.
Keep going.
Okay. And then now to make it deeper, and breathe in. As you breathe out, dorsiflex your foot. Okay, so you will hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 times to get best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, either after cardio or weights. Never stretch your muscles when they're cold.